cast on in four rows, double bed knitting. First of all, 60 needles on each bed have been brought into working position. You'll notice that the needles are opposite one another so that they do not butt against one another. They can pass one another in the gaps. Set a low tension to begin with. This is a Passat machine, so not the same as the Singer, but the functions are the same. So my first pass across the carriages will make a zigzag of yarn between the two carriages. I'll change the settings on the locks for circular knitting. My next row will knit only the back bed needles. And my next, only the front row of bed of needles. I'll then change to a higher tension and set the lock back for knit and do a fourth row which knits across both beds. That's my cast on.